So, does your horn give you magic powers?
No. Can the ship laser swimming? I wish.
Can it make you fly?
No. What can it do? This. Truly coming to this. Weirdly also.
Hold on! You're my new best friend. Woohoo! It's take off. Fetch!
What's that?
That's my new best friend.
Your best friend's delicious. See ya.
See ya.
Truly gummy candies. Weirdly awesome.
Dolly!
Those new extreme sour bites are perfect for those with an extreme sour tooth, like mine.
You like the sour? You like the sour?
Extreme sour bites are
lovely! Let's see.
Chicken looks lovely to my kid.
Thank you. How was school? Boring. How was work?
Boring.
Very funny.
Probably just a face.
Just a face! Just a face!
Stop. Talons off the table, please.
Truly gummy candies. Weirdly awesome.
So find yourself within town.
You think you can get some of James Horn's head? My head's a fortress. Maybe you think you can get it for some trolling? No way. I'm having a one-on-one sour right here. With me. You can't stop to be sour, can you? That's called being in your head. Trolling is really awesome.
One of today's great shooting guides, number 13, James Sarge, with us today to demonstrate a very difficult shot. This guy. Is that right, James?
Yes, it is.
Let's see. Let's break that down in slow-mo instant replay. Okay, perfect form. Notice the gentle sweeping motion of the arm over the head and hold it right there. See there? All opens up, tiny arm extends out, feeds James. James looks happy, energized, and nothing but net. But the tiny arm feed to James, showing solve right close. Good stuff. This. And that is how the pros do it. Did it left, broke the rock, and two easy points for James.
For the season title.
Okay,
Charlie from Germany.
When I need a little sour, pick me up. I don't feel stream sour by some trolling. Delicious. Work. Come on, here's the people. What? I'm through. Anywhere. And it's a beautiful thing. Sour for my sweet. Look at the dome.
It's straight sour for my sweet. Oh, yeah.
You know.
Sour boy crawlers are one candy that people plenty to talk about. Why don't you try one of my wines?